दिस इज फ्रॉम स्पोकन इंग्लिश शेल्टर अबुजिंग रघु तम्मी सेट्टी। यू आर जस्ट गोइंग टू वॉच द वीडियो डेली प्रैक्टिस ऑफ स्पीकिंग इन इंग्लिश। यू कैन वॉच वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ कॉन्वर्सेशनल वीडियोज एज ए पार्ट ऑफ स्पोकन इंग्लिश स्किल्स। कॉन्वर्सेशन वन। फ्रेंड्स प्लीज बी पेशेंट फॉर अ फ्यू मिनट्स before going to the conversational topic. Nowadays, there is no necessity of speaking about how deeply English is rooted in every aspect of today's so-called society or civilized world. Everybody knows that various kinds of people who come from a variety of language talking areas such as states, territories, countries, etc. to work together in different fields situated all over the world in the scenario of globalization today can't but live together. Keeping particularly all this in view, I am specially designing various kinds of videos on spoken English skills so that the native speakers of other languages than English language should be able to understand others on speaking in English so as to communicate easily among one another in every aspect of their work field and lifestyle. No doubt, all these videos contain not only situational conversations but also formal communications so that they definitely go a long and suitable way in shaping your career useful to you. So, you can easily overcome all your barriers of speaking in English with your colleagues or others hereafter by watching the series of these videos of spoken English skills. Here is an important thing to be kept in mind. Never forget to pay attention to what others say if you want to understand them easily. In fact, what essential and fundamental step to improve your communication skills in this respect is to speak in English with your colleagues and others as often as you can. It surely causes to bump up your confidence in all respects. If you pause or continue your conversation occasionally using necessary fillers and other useful ones, it will surely draw the attention of the listeners and highly attract them. In fact, both the speaker and the listener won't get confused in expressing their ideas as clearly as possible. Then only your communication skills would be fruitful. To achieve this, you would better know some good and important hints. Hence are these videos being brought to light for you one by one with different concepts. Okay? It's highly and sincerely hoped that the ears of these videos will be absorbed enough in the various kinds of conceptual conversations to be purely made based on adequate knowledge and substantial experience regarding how best to present the more useful face-to-face conversations about basic strategy of verbal communications to the needy of the people who need to learn English because of their incapability in expressing their thoughts properly in English. Now, let's watch the video, Daily Practice of Speaking in English. Okay? Situation. Mr. Harsha from HR department has convincingly put forth a proposal to Mr. Mahesh of accounts section about daily practice of speaking in English. Harsha. Hi Mahesh. How is it going? Mahesh. I am pretty well by God's grace. Thanks. How about you? Harsha. Very fine. Where are you off to? Mahesh, to our canteen. Harsha, haven't you had your dinner? Mahesh, not yet. Harsha, you are going to be late, I suppose. Mahesh, no, as usual. What's the matter? You look happy now. Harsha, here is some interesting news. Mahesh, oh, what's it? Harsha, some employees in our company have put forth a good proposal this morning itself. Mahesh, is it? Let me know it. Harsha, you know, we all hesitate to speak in English at times with one another. Mahesh, you can say that again. Harsha, in fact, each one of us has sufficient knowledge in English. Mahesh, yeah, you are right. Harsha, that's not the matter. Lack of sufficient practice causes us to fall behind others in expressing our ideas well. Mahesh, you are absolutely correct. This situation causes to hold up our progress in many aspects. Harsha, is it? That's why, from tomorrow onwards. Mahesh, tomorrow onwards? Tell me soon, I hold my nerve. Harsha, we have to speak in English itself. No question of speaking in our mother tongue in our office working hours. Mahesh, oh really? That's a great idea. Harsha, to be frank, daily 1 hour practice really does us good. It will be useful to all, I suppose. Mahesh, yeah, I think so too. But one thing I have. Harsha, tell me what? Mahesh, don't some other employees mock at it? Harsha, is it your fear? I don't think so. Mahesh, how can you all go ahead without any obstacles? Harsha, we all have already decided to collect some fine from those who cause to go against it. Mahesh, oh, it sounds so exciting. Harsha, do you still need to make up your mind? Mahesh, no, not at all. Harsha, would you like to join us? Mahesh, why not? I would love to. Harsha, what's about your colleague Mr. Ramesh? Mahesh, he has already left for canteen. Harsha, oh I see. Doesn't he agree to this proposal? Mahesh, I am not afraid so. I will try to make him join us. Harsha, oh, that would be very nice then. Mahesh, yeah, is there anything else to say? Harsha, no. Let's meet this evening to discuss the matter further. Mahesh, oh, sure. Harsha, are you really interested in it? Mahesh, it will be awesome for me to do so. Harsha, may I enroll your name now? Mahesh, sure thing. In a word, I am highly interested in joining you all at this very moment. Anyway, thank you so much for your good proposal. Harsha, you are welcome. Just a minute, please. Whatever suggestions or comments are to be gratefully accepted from you for improvement at the time of its next sequential videos will be highly acknowledged and earnestly appreciated. Thank you all for watching my video. Wish you all the best. Bye for now.